When you drive up to the Belmont II in Greystone, you'll just notice right away how careful we were with every detail. You'll see the incredible landscaping and the way that the exterior complements the landscaping. The Belmont II has 3 bedrooms, 4.5 baths, a den in the back, and an upstairs bonus room with game area and balcony. When you come in, you'll see how the columns are crafted. We had woodworkers in here so that everything was done and hand painted. Then you'll look over to the fireplace and you'll see all the incredible little mosaic tiles. And that's what makes the craftsmanship of this home so unique. We wanted a kitchen that if one person was in there, they felt comfortable, but that you could entertain 50. And so we really made sure that we utilized every space in the kitchen with extra storage, as well as our appliances. Then we have things like drawers for dishwashers and ice makers and extra space if you're a baker and you want a place that you can roll out pastries. So we thought of, no matter what you were doing in the kitchen, that it would easily accommodate that. We really wanted to make the master bedroom in the Belmont II feel private and have its own elegant, stated look. So we made sure to have a very nice, expansive master bedroom, but also have a cozy sitting area. So if you wanted to just relax and sit back, you had that space. And then what's really nice is you walk into the whole master bathroom and it's got its own feeling in itself, but it balances well. You have a really expansive shower, vanities, all these areas that there's plenty of room. Our outdoor space really looks like just an expansion of the indoor. We did that by carrying the crown molding outdoors and actually creating, doing a backsplash behind the outdoor kitchen area and wrapping the columns outside with stone. It has the details and the finishes that you would expect on the indoors of this beautiful home, but we carried them out. We would love everyone to come out and see us at the Belmont II. We are open every day of the week. Our hours are Monday through Saturday from 10 a.m. till 5:30 p.m. and Sunday from noon till 5.